kid, weighing 244 pounds, Hunter Hershel Helmsley.
Ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler here at ringside, and King, tonight should be good.
You said it, Michael. We're starting things off strong tonight, and there's an elbow drop.
Oh, the punch connects. Helmsley in total control here.
Helmsley with the shot.
Intercepted. Talk about a move with bad intentions.
And he lights up his chest with a chop.
Oh, man! What impact from that suplex!
Too slow.
Damien from behind.
Oh, my gosh! Oh, geez!
And he lands in a heap.
He's enjoying this.
High knee.
What a move to put Helmsley down. Oh, my gosh. Oh, he got him.
Sam Helmsley shakes him off.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one. To the wind and just go full steam ahead. Oh, what a painful kick. Nicely reversed there by Helmsley. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Oh, what a brutal shot. Not today. Backdrop. Helmsley squeezing down on the head. Damien controlling the arm.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
And that punch lands hard.
Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Oh.
suplex.
I guess Sandow feels he had this one in the bag.
Oh, what a whip, rattling every fiber of his being.
Was that?
He's got him covered.
Damien has the headlock.
What a vicious shot with the knee.
And that was well scouted there by Helmsley.
Clothesline. Damien is feeling the effects of that one. Feet to good use.
Wild strike misses the target.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. I don't like this.
And his opponent might like it even less.
Gonna have to have those ribs looked at after this match.
Come on now. Those are notes you're stepping on.
Six.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.